Good evening. So they're trying to impeach Trump, huh? You can't impeach nobody that's not in office, okay? You gotta read the Constitution. He's not the president, so you can't be convicted in all rights. That's about like trying to say, you're going to kick me out of the house and I don't even live there. Same thing. You're going to take a car away from me I never had. Or even if I did have it and I sold it, they come got it. And you're going to take it from me. Same thing. Y'all think about this. Later, Gator. Wow!